Have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. Inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material. This will be useful later. Thank you.
That'll help. Might need that.
Find help?
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
The girl!
Mm-hmm.
I've been seen. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Red light means trouble. Clune talks. This must be Pitchcliff.
Oh!
Cipher's in charge.
What madness.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirtwad of a brother! Why didn't he listen? Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glinthawks? Has anything changed that might have lured the Glinthawks? Have you left machine scrap lying around?
No. Us around use our scrap, not like the Carja. They only keep the pretty parts.
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glinthawks?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. Their shards are as good as anyone's. But everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it, they want every place.
But how could the Carja have brought on the Glinthawks?
If I ever get a break from them, I'll see if I can spare a man to follow the trail. Guaranteed, there's a Carja at the other end.
Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. What exactly do you do here?
I'm the mayor. Mostly because I was too drunk to say no when my brother asked me. Tell me where he is, and I'll lay him to rest once we get these Glinthawks to flock off.
You'll find him due south of here, along the river.
Damn that fool. That bung. That lunkhead. Thank you for being with him at the end.
Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel. A Carja is behind all this.
Thank you.